look different.
Yeah?
Oh, it's the... Where's your birdie? Your little birdie friend.
Tina, we told you what happened to Bloodwing.
So anyway, she's so cute. Where is she?
Play the game, all right?
Another dead end. Damn the luck!
I just remembered, this next fight won't work unless Roland's here. We should probably just take a break until Roland shows up.
Stop it. Roland's not-
Ooh, I got an idea! The gatekeeper says?
More orcish scrawls. It reads, retrieve the White Knight, for only he can open the way.
And I know just where he is. Wait,
point!
Suddenly, you see the White Knight before you in all of his handsome, heroic glory! It's Roland!
What the hell?
We'll talk later. Help me fight this thing. No match for the Queen's Knights!
This can't be healthy.
You fought well, girl. I'll be honored as hell to join your quest.
Roland doesn't talk like that.
He does when I'm voicing him, girl.
Yes, for shizzle. Now let's go.
Hey, girl. I was in that blimp looking for the Queen before somebody burned it down.
My bad!
So, who's this queen, anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days!
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry. Just thinking about them legs.
And raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen there.
is this place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world. The Queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The Queen's, not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the Queen ourselves. Gods of the old magics, give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva.
Oh, crap. Ghost King spell! Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped your queen like 3 hours ago. She's already in my tower. Thanks for helping me summon the Ghost King here, though. That was it. Have fun dying!
What? The gatekeeper was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
Plot twist!
For the Queen! Fight like a true knight! shot.
As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Guard, I, Roland, dub you. Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the Sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the Dwarven slave mines to reach his tower. Huh?